Parliamentary Secretary Eric Chua, esteemed organizers and partners of Extraordinary People, distinguished speakers and colleagues, greetings from the United Nations Development Programme here in New York. It is with great pleasure that I join you virtually today to commend the efforts of Extraordinary People and its partners. Organizations and business enterprises like yours, working closely with a government responsive to local needs, are central to how cities and countries around the world build inclusive societies and economies. At around 1 billion, or 15% of the world population today, people with disabilities are considered the world's largest minority. Some 80% of them live in developing countries where the disadvantages and challenges they face are compounded by a range of deprivations and exclusion. In times of crisis, such as the COVID-19 pandemic, people with disabilities face increased risks. Alongside heightened risks to health, they face greater barriers to accessing critical information and services, and to opportunities on which many depend for income, recalling that unemployment among people with disabilities is as high as 80%. Partnerships like yours understand these challenges and risks very well. Like UNDP, you also understand that people with disabilities are not just beneficiaries of support. They too can be providers of that support. With proper tools and targeted skills, they can help save lives. Given the opportunity to apply their knowledge, they can help cities and countries fight and recover from crises like we have seen this past year. The training you provided to people with disabilities on thermal imaging systems, for instance, helped the government to deploy much-needed instruments to control the spread of the virus. It also provided jobs, which enabled and empowered people with disabilities to be part of pandemic response, and now position them to be part of long-term recovery. Helping build inclusive societies and economies is one of UNDP's top priorities. In our work across over 170 countries and territories, we keep the principle of leaving no one behind central. Together with partners across sectors, we help ensure that the vulnerable and marginalized, like persons with disabilities, are able to participate fully and meaningfully in their societies and economies. At least 250 million people are projected to fall into extreme poverty due to the socioeconomic impact of the pandemic. And people with disabilities are expected to bear a great deal more than other members of society. Studies show that lifelong learning, skills building, and meaningful employment, particularly for people with disabilities, benefit entire communities and societies. Assistive technologies not only help improve the quality of life for persons living with disabilities, they also help enable and empower them to contribute to the growth of their cities and countries. We are privileged to work with the government of Singapore, whose support is behind the creation of the UNDP Singapore Center. We are also privileged to work with the technology and academic community in Singapore, who are leveraging local experience and expertise to develop innovative approaches to challenges cities and countries face. We look forward to greater collaboration to build an inclusive and sustainable future. Thank you.